ambassador, and the foreign minister, bragging again and talking about.
Hey.
No. Leave her alone.
Okay, that's all right. That's okay. They try to shut me up all the time. That's all right. That he had with the Russian ambassador and the foreign minister, where he unveiled this classified information. The Republicans are getting very nervous, and so they're glad that they've had a special counsel. And now we're about to hear some things. We think next week we're going to hear from Comey, who's going to describe what happened in this. With these memos. Okay, all right, let's keep going.